the whole idea of making films for the unpaused was because we were talking about it during the pandemic and lockdown. Was that, is there light at the end of the tunnel?
ऐसा कोई वायरस नहीं बना जो हमें एक्टिंग करने से रोक सके. ये तो वर्ल्ड वॉर के टाइम पे कर रहे हैं, वायरस क्या चीज है.
I would like to relive all of my childhood because it was fun, and when you're a child you don't really have any worries or concerns or anxiety. So yeah, that's my favorite time. I also get to be with my parents again.
For me, a very big moment was when my mentor Sudeep Mishra came out of the D-Day, and he looked at me and he said, I couldn't have taught you. I'm very, very proud of you.
All right, so today I have with me the team of Apartment joining in, which is a part of Unpaused, which will be streaming on Amazon Prime Video soon. I have with me Richa Chardha, Ishwak Singh, and of course the director of the film, Nikhil Advani. Welcome everybody. How have you been?
Thank Great. You. You've been okay, Shweta. How are you? How about yourself?
I'm doing very well and I'm so excited for Unpaused. Let me just begin with that. I've always loved these short stories coming together and forming something which just has so much meaning to it by the end of it. So I'm really looking forward to that, first of all. But I want to know from all of you, if you can tell me a little about Apartment, because humne trailer mein jo dekha, it's a mixture of all the films, of course. But if you had to tell me a little about, you know, what Apartment is all about, what would you say? Richa, we'll start with you.
I think it's about a woman who's stuck in an apartment willingly and somewhat involuntarily, who's stuck, who has a personal crisis at the time when the lockdown is announced. So she's trying to follow what's happening in the world also and trying to deal with her own personal trauma. And obviously, she's, as you can see from the trailer, she's having suicidal thoughts, and somehow her neighbor is trying to save her.
That's interesting. Okay, Nikhil sir, do you want to tell me anything about, you know, this film, this film being a part of the anthology?
Yeah, so being a part of the anthology is, I think, full marks has to be given to Aparna Purohit of Amazon, because I'm guessing that all five filmmakers had very different ideas, and it was her and her team's endeavor and job and hard work to link them all together to find some kind of synergy and consistency in what in the, like you said, the overall picture when you finish watching all five films, what do you come away with?
Yeah.
But personally, I mean, Apartment is about finding strength from a place where you never knew existed, you know, and finding a light at the end of a very dark tunnel. The whole idea of making films for the unpaused was because we were talking about it during the pandemic and lockdown. Is there light at the end of the tunnel? You know, I mean, when we started talking about it in May, June, it felt as if that it was all very hopeless. And it was Amazon that said that no, you know, we should still celebrate hope, and we should still say that in spite of it all, in spite of everything, and in spite of going to the darkest of places, there will always be some kind of hope. Yeah. So that's what the Apartment gets you to. That's the journey of Devika. It's the journey of Devika. It's the journey that of the character that Richa plays, and what she has to go through in those very, very lonely periods in her life.
Wow, okay, that sounds really interesting, let me tell you that. Ishwar, that brings me to you. We've, of course, seen you in Pataluk and we've loved you. What are you doing in Apartment, if you can tell us a little about that?
Well, I'm just like, doing my thing. Having fun, and it's like it's like a pretty amazing script, and it kind of got this very interesting side of me out. I love playing it. And thing about short stories is that it's just very, very emotional, felt, and it's all about human relations, you know. It's something that, it doesn't make me like, normally I'm like finding myself, going out, figuring things out, learning about different professions and all, like, so this was just very human, and usara aapke paas hi hai. It's like you just kind of, it's like meditating, it's like, you know, it's a lot of like just spending time with yourself. Pretty amazing.
That's very well put. But, you know, since all of you have shot for this film during the lockdown, right? Like just Nikhil sir said, what was the scariest part about, you know, shooting while this entire thing was, while we're in the middle of a pandemic? What was like the scariest part for everybody? Nikhil sir, let's start with you.
I think that taking that decision to you know, for the leap of faith or taking that plunge, because we shot this in August, late August, early September, and it was, so basically we were already four or five months where we had possibly imagined that we'll be there 30 days at home, or we'll be there 2 weeks at home first, and then became 30 days, and it became another 30 days, etc. So I think that the minute we all decided that, yes, you know what Amazon is saying and protocols that they are asking us to take, all of us had to do two tests. All of us had to, I mean, there were only 10 people allowed on the set, 10 people allowed in the crew, cast and crew, and 6 people on set at any given time. So once we knew all those parameters were being adhered to, you know, people wearing masks, face shields, etc.
Ishwak, what about you? What was the scariest part for you while, you know, sort of shooting for this?
ऐसा भी वायरस नहीं बना जो हमें एक्टिंग करने से रोक सके. ये तो वर्ल्ड वॉर के टाइम में कर रहे हैं, वायरस क्या चीज है. No, but I mean, like, hats off to, you know, all the producers and Nikhil sir for, like, taking that kind of bold. Because honestly, I mean, it's a lot easier for the actors, no? If you think about it. Like, we've got everything sorted. But it's for the producers to kind of take such a, to get people together and create this sort of environment to, safe ecosystem, environment to work. And it was pretty safe. I mean, we got all protocols in place. Everyone's been being taken care of. So yeah, I mean, I'm so grateful for this kind of to have this, you know, to get the opportunity at a time like this.
Richa, you know, was there ever this paranoid feeling while, you know, you decided to be a part of this? Did you ever feel paranoid while, you know, saying yes for it also? Because you know that you have to go on sets and you take all the necessary precautions and all of that. But phir bhi kuch zara sab aisa dar tha, wo sab cheeze thi.
नहीं, वी गॉट टेस्टेड सो मेनी टाइम्स दैट वी आर ऑल ओके. आई मीन एटलीस्ट अराउंड मी एवरीबॉडी वाज टेकिंग एक्सट्रीम प्रिकॉशन. आई नेवर सॉ निखिल विदाउट हिज मास्क एट ऑल. आई एम जस्ट नोटिसिंग द साइज ऑफ हिज बियर्ड राइट नाउ. एंड यू नो द हेयर मेकअप टीम वाज इन फुल पीपी किट, सो I really didn't have much to worry about. Like, we are quite spoiled that way, actors, you know, everyone takes care. Of course, there's a risk involved, but, you know, literally the show must go on. So for that reason, I was also really happy to be on set, because it's not just creative exploration. You know? This industry runs so many households, provides livelihood to so many people. So I could see, you know, Nikhil's set, everyone was really grateful, you know. To have employment and do something fun and respectable after so long. People were very happy to meet each other on set.
Oh, nice. Okay, so because this anthology is called Unpaused, I want to ask all of you, if you could go back in the past or probably be in the present as well, if there's one moment that you could pause and relive, or like, you know, just live for like a good span of time, so just to enjoy it and savor it, what would that one moment be? Whoever wants to go first.
I would like to relive all of my childhood, because it was fun, and when you're a child, you don't really have any worries or concerns or anxiety. So yeah, that's my favorite time. I also get to be with my parents again.
How sweet. Nikhil sir, what about you?
I don't know. I think I don't mind. I mean, I would definitely like to pause all the Fridays when you get all the big bags from the reviewers. I like to pause those moments. But yeah, and consequently, unpause those time when, you know, you showed. I keep telling people I make films for my very close friends and for myself, right? And so it's just when they come out of a screening and they look at you and, you know, they say that. I mean, for me, a very big moment was when my mentor Sudhip Mishra came out of the D-Day and he looked at me and he said, I couldn't have taught you. I'm very, very proud of you. So I think that's a big moment for me. I mean, I've always looked for some kind of validation for me. He hardly, rarely gives it. And so I'm glad that he liked it. So that's a moment I'd like to, you know, pause and savor. Yeah.
That is so lovely. Ishwak, what about you?
Oh, so many more. I don't know. All like this roller coaster. It's been a roller coaster, right? I've had so many moments I'd want to pause. But like as an actor, you know, you kind of anyway go back to all those moments. So I don't know. I enjoy every moment. I'm pretty happy the way things are going even now. So yeah. I'm good with the flow. I don't believe in too much of pause.
Nikhil sir, lastly, I want to know something from you very quickly. There's this very interesting thing that I read in the press release that's been sent to us, where you said that this film has allowed me to explore complex emotions in a simple way, one that the traditional format would never have permitted me to do so. Why do you say that? I want to understand.
Because when you're working in more commercial, when you're working more in the more commercial Bollywood structure, there are so many other so many other conditions and so many other factors that you have to take into account, which actually somewhere or the other color the work that you're doing, the creative work you're doing, whether it's the script, or whether it's the casting, whether it's the production, whether it's the location, whether whatever, it's the song, you know. Very rarely, the reason so many people like a film like D-Day is because I had reached a stage in my career where I couldn't go lower. Nobody wanted to work with me. And I was, it totally set me free. So that's what happens when you're doing a short film, and then when you're working with people like Aparna Purohit, and when you're working in a scenario where as a creative person you're allowed to, you know, really explore stuff that you're not allowed to do, that you would not do when you have box office to take into account.
Alright, so I think guys, that's all the time we had. But I'm really looking forward to Unpaused on Amazon Prime Video on the 18th. I want to wish you all the very best and really looking forward to it. Thank you for talking and very happy new year.
Thank you. See you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.